In this video, I'll show you how to organize DX Data Grid columns in logical groups, or bands, and display them using multi-row header representation. Despite being banded, the nested columns remain interactive. I've already created a simple web page, added the DX Data Grid widget to it, and defined a data source for the grid. And here's a grid. It displays information about countries. Let's see how the DX Data Grid looks with the specified data and default settings. As you can see, each column shows text from a data source field to which this column is bound. Let's organize the grid columns in logical groups, or bands. First, I'll assign empty array columns to the columns option and define regular country and area columns. Now, I'll add a banded column. To do this, I'll define a column configuration option with a custom caption. Unlike normal columns, banded columns do not hold data. Instead, they collect two or more columns under one column header, so I won't specify the data field option. To set up a banded column layout, it's required to declare the banded column using a hierarchical structure. To do this, I'll assign two nested columns to the column field of the banded population column. A nested column has almost every property a regular column has, so I'll define the caption, data field, and format options for the nested columns. And I'll do the same for the banded nominal GDP column. As you can see, I also set the descending sort order option for the child GDP total column. All right, let's see the result. Now our columns are organized in logical groups. The predefined descending sort order setting is also applied. Let's display them using multi-row header representation. Despite being banded, the nested columns remain interactive. To show you how this works, I'll define the Allow Column Reordering, Allow Column Resizing, and Header Filter options. And let's see the result again. I can sort and filter data for the child columns. I can also resize and move child columns within their parent bands. And that's it. To learn more, please refer to the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.